We're ready to go, folks. Time to get this one started.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match stole the show here tonight.
Oh, this could be something.
Sidewalk slam.
Almost drove him through the ring.
She wants it one more time.
Oh, God. Nobody does that better. Didn't finish things off the first time around.
She's queuing it up again.
Oh, a competitor has been eliminated.
It's a wrap. What an exclamation mark right there. Not what she was looking for.
Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Drop kick!
Oh, great height.
Comes in off the tag. Back inside the ring. Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Gotta wonder how this is gonna end, Byron. It's not gonna be good.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. Sidewalk slam.
She's finished.
Gotta find a way to get out of this.
Oh, it didn't go as planned there. Oh, man, by the hair.
Hoping to end it early.
One, two, three.
Oh, my. A competitor has been eliminated.
Wow. Michael, I did not see that elimination coming. Wow.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Tough situation to be in right here. Needs to make it to the corner here, Corey.
Oh, you're absolutely right, Cole. There's no way around it. A tag is vital at this point in the match.
Failed on the tag attempt.
Situations like this usually don't end very pleasantly.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
She is just dominant right now.
This can't bode well.
Sidewalk slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
Another big move!
A competitor has been eliminated.
Trying to go for it again.
Whoa, got it.
It's all over but the crying. Going to the well again. Will it produce dividends?
Elbow drop.
Oh, an elbow drop.
Just caught flush.
Oh, nasty impact.
Oh, what impact?
Harsh impact.
Oof.
Black Mass.
See ya.
The stop in the leg.
Just nasty.
Oh, ouch.
Elbow drop.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Round and around. Look at this velocity.
Spiked.
Devastating.
Dropped like a bad habit.
Evading possible disaster.
He's gonna.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we begin.
She is queuing it up again.
What a sidewalk slam.
Tuck her in. It's bedtime.
Two.
There's the elimination
burn. He's been eliminated.
Big punch finds its mark.
Are we about to see it again?
Uh-oh.
Springboard. Stunner.
Nailed it.
Great precision.
Black Mass.
See ya.
And listen to this place.
She's trying one more time.
What a sidewalk slam. A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, saw it coming.
Set up for a second time.
Oh, it's over. Will that be the deciding factor?
Jeez, a competitor has been eliminated.
Big elbow.
Side rush and leg sweep.
Oh, perfect form. Jackson. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Black Mass.
Target acquired and destroyed.
Elbow finds its mark.
Oh, nasty impact. Nothing's gonna stop her now.
Maintain the aggression.
Oh, what impact.
Harsh impact.
Black Mass.
See ya.
Oh, could this be it? Spiked. All she has to do is capitalize.
Now, that's how you prove your dominance.
Measuring it up one more time.
What a sidewalk slam.
Pulled out a big move.
The big gun fired, yet
a competitor has been eliminated.
And this one is over.
Here are your winners.
Huge victory here. Aleister Black's kicks and strikes are some of the most dangerous and precise in all of WWE.
I'm willing to bet we'll be reminded of that.
Nobody's getting up from Black Mass.
That puts him in total control.
Black Mass.
Golly.
Black with the W.
What a victory.
Here is your winner.
And guys, we're ready to get this match started.
Both arms hooked.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Seth Rollins really needed this break.
But what can he do with it?
Michaels is one of the best of all time. It's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Definitely has his work cut out for him.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
The kind of move that wins matches.
Rollins has been eliminated.
Look out here. He's got something cooking.
Oh, what a chop.
That'll light you up.
Triple H looking to end this match.
Oh, a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
He
looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get in an instant. And he's heading back in.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Pedigree! And here we go. Triple H with the cover.
One, two.
This one's falling from over.
Not yet.
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Shawn Michaels is keeping a very good tempo now, guys. The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
And the offensive display by Shawn Michaels.
Great way to break down your opponent.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Of display there.
Oh, he's really taking it to him.
Man, this is not good at all.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Boom, what impact. Boom.
Oof.
Some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Boom.
Ooh-wee. There's the reversal.
Bang.
Wow, that Shawn Michaels is showing at this point.
Boom.
Harsh impact.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, in paradise!
Cope looking for the quick cover is Kofi Kingston. That's it. Mike.
Future Shock. Good night.
The game getting absolutely punished right now.
All that's left now is for McIntyre to finish this.
He's looking to do more damage from the ropes here.
Uh-oh. Future Shock.
And that could be eliminated.
Let's see.
Kofi with the setup.
Oh, S.O.S.
Well, I put my money on that guy tonight.
Drew McIntyre.
Drew McIntyre
needs to dig down.
Been eliminated.
Fast.
Double leg takedown. Can Shawn step through?
He's got it in.
And he fights his way free. He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
What a back.
Shawn Michaels did it.
And he gets the...
Here we go again. 3-on-3 action underway now.
The Celtic...
Anderson picks him up. What a Mariana.
Oh, man, that was nasty. Pull out a big move.
I don't...
Look at this balance.
Sheamus, uh-oh, Sheamus has him up.
Look at the power of the Celtic Warrior.
High seat has been eliminated.
Night-night.
The night could be over for Carl Anderson.
Ready for takeoff.
Really just laying it in.
Cutting focus.
Yeah, this is way too early to be going for the win.
Suplex.
Sheamus is setting a very good pace now.
That's what he does. Keeps on the attack.
Oh, what a knee strike.
There's the elimination.
Anderson has been eliminated.
Cesaro can be a little much to take, especially at times like this.
Big elbow.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
Over time, there have been various types of six-man teams that have been successful. There are family trios like the Guerreros, the Grahams, the Andersons, and the Von Erichs. There have been members of factions who have also produced tremendous six-man teams like the Fabulous Freebirds, the Four Horsemen, the NWO, and D-Generation X.
Incredible!
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him.
Will he be victorious?
1, 2.
From behind.
What a kick out.
Back in from the floor.
Irish Curse backbreaker.
Kalisto has been eliminated.
Byron, you mentioned some families and group.
Now Sheamus making him pay.
In the face. Oh my God, a clothesline.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
German suplex.
Not done yet.
Again!
How about one more?
Hoping to end it here!
This is it.
1, 2, 3.
Look out for Sheamus. Celtic Warrior Sheamus.
The Bar!
And that's a huge...
All right, it's time to get this match going.
Every W...
Thrust.
Oh, here we go.
Inverted DDT.
Running power slam.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Apparently a change in plans here.
Shoulders are back.
Oh, my God, a clothesline.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
I don't think his opponent was expecting that.
Tough spot to be in.
Elbow right to the back of the neck.
The Undertaker has him up.
Tombstone pile driver.
There's a...
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Kane, uh-oh.
Me make sense of this decision.
He must have had something.
Bret Hart makes a cover.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Ooh-wee.
Bret, big knee to the midsection.
A pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
The Undertaker has him up.
Pile driver.
Does he have a win in hand now?
This one is all but over.
And the shoulder's up in time.
And here's Jey Uso into the quick cover.
Now back to the ring.
And there's still plenty of fight left.
And the Hart family legend continues to grow.
Backbreaker.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Procure the win for Kane.
He's taking it up top.
In the face. Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Oh, what?
Looking at it here.
Bam. KO punch. Undertaker draining the life out of his opponent.
The Undertaker looking to bury another victim.
Just needs to do more damage.
Suplex.
And the big guy is feeling awfully good about himself right now.
I don't think Jimmy Uso has time for this here.
Kane, uh-oh. Oh, boy.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
He's trying again.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Get that instant replay ready.
That'll knock.
And it's Jey Uso getting out of that one.
Trying to go for it again.
Earth-shaking power slam.
Opportunity is his for the taking.
Will the second
time be eliminated?
Now's the time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Just barely.
What's he going to do with it?
This is not where you want to be.
Tossed around like a rag doll.
Military press.
Big time corkscrew forearm.
Leg sweep.
Bring out the body bags. This one's about to end.
Backdrop suplex.
the shoulders.
Oh, man, inverted backbreaker.
Out.
Nothing fancy here.
Backbreaker.
And backbreaker.
Whoa, the Undertaker dodged that one. Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Just breaking down the opponent.
300-pound running DDT.
What's coming next?
Massive atomic with a pin and the win.
Yes.
Two. Oh,
one, four. Great. He's had that gap been eliminated.
DDT.
Wow, stomping away.
Start digging the hole.
He's hitting on all cylinders right now. Russian leg sweep.
Boom. A leg drop. Lariat.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt. Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Kick to the gut.
Oh,
brutal forearm. He can do it here.
Jimmy Uso with an easy kick out.
Not yet. Too early.
DDT.
Jay Uso comes.
And again, he refuses to stay down.
He can withstand a lot more punishment. I can promise you that.
Definitely not where.
Super.
The Undertaker has been eliminated.
It's all over but the counting.
Oh, man. The Undertaker's in trouble now. Jimmy Uso is showboating here, and I don't think that's the best strategy.
Tornado DDT!
Viking DDT!
And now Jey Uso goes up high. Ah, bear hug.
Look at the power.
Is he done? No, it's not over yet.
Wow, part of me thought he was going to tap, Cole.
Up on the shoulders. Interesting move here, taking the match to the outside.
Bang, right in the face.
He's calling for it. No man does that better.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
He's got him covered.
One, two, three.
Has been eliminated. Some cockiness being shown here by Jey Uso.
Jimmy Uso and Jey Uso.
The shoulders are...
Brock Lesnar is of course...
Oh, I think we're gonna see it! Lesnar!
Plenty of fight left.
You expect a man like Brock to be taken out by that? No way. No how.
A jumping stomp to the gut. Kicks directly to the chest.
Now, trampling the opposition.
Michael Cole takes shelter. Here comes the storm.
Will that be the deciding factor?
Momentum is fully in the corner of Brock. Brock Lesnar gets the win in an impressive fashion.
Here is your winner, Brock Lesnar.
Liv Morgan is all about creating chaos.
Gonna take a trip, gentlemen. Straight down to the...
Is it enough? Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
Still seems a little early.
She's in control. This might be big.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Powerful contact by Liv Morgan. Round and round we go. Here's Liv Morgan into the quick cover. There's the kick out.
Clearly not enough damage done.
Just caught flush.
Someone call a dentist.
Snapmare.
Not safe yet.
Kick. She might be in some trouble now.
She's not rising to the occasion right now.
A neck breaker.
Liv Morgan gaining the upper hand.
She's efficient and dangerous with her offense thus far.
Just stomping down.
Uh-oh.
What a hurricanrana.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, right to the throat. Great match here, but if you missed any of the action from this week, just go to WWE's Facebook page, YouTube channel, Twitter, and more to get all caught up. You gotta love this match. So many different things happening all at once.
That's how you wear down your opponent.
You can't take much more of this.
She's tough, but maybe not tough enough to get the win here.
Not safe yet.
Kick! She's got her.
Oh, my goodness. What an...
And here's a cover.
One, two, three.
Liv Morgan got it.
Here is your winner, Liv Morgan.
This is a much-needed win.